Peter Shabani. He was the leader of the boys being forced to work at the mine. He was separated from the others and taken away to Ngumba Industrial Zone. The locals call this place Nzoya Badiabulu, the Devil's House. Boss, find Shabani and extract him safely. You can check the target's location on your android.
There. Security sure is tight. I guess they don't want anyone poking around.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out.
Roger that. Mist. Supposedly the valley up ahead is covered in mist almost year-round. The objective area is beyond there.
Help!
like you'll have to go down through the valley.
Planning on jumping off the waterfall, boss? Go around.
Thank you.
that tunnel. Could come down any minute. Watch your step.
Oh.
Shabadi, your boy sent me.
Enye Mosegenet Obanatod. No goy break here, bun.
Shortly at LZ.
lasers to stop him. Mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional. In Africa, after all. Working behind the scenes, even that man on fire at his beck and call. But what the hell was going on at the Devil's House? Earphones embedded in people's throats, tapes playing voices, and those lumps on their chests. They looked like the ones on the bodies at the oil field. The man on fire burned everything to the ground. But we were recording audio the whole time you were there. We'll conduct a thorough analysis of it.
Captured it alive.